YouTube, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to brand new reaction video, and welcome to a League of Legends Arcane official trailer has finally dropped by League of Legends themselves. If you didn't know, Riot Games, I believe that's a company for League of Games, had probably around last year, I reacted to League of Legends Arcane trailer for a Netflix trailer that's coming out soon, and they finally dropped the official trailer around 25th of September last month, around that time, around some weeks ago. My friend Clay decided to send me to Discord. I haven't had time to react to it basically, but I decided today I'm going to react to it. So if you guys are excited for this video, smash that like button, subscribe to brand new, hit that little bell as always to reach our 300 subscriber goal. And if you haven't seen my recent video about a huge announcement, I suggest you guys go and check that out. It's some very interesting stuff. So yeah, let's get into today's reaction video. All right, ladies and gentlemen, Arcane official trailer from League of Legends. I'm gonna go ahead and add this like button right here. Let's just get into it. All right.
When I was a kid, me and my sister, we played a game where we pretended to chase monsters away.
Okay. From the creators of League of Legends. Ooh, alright. A Netflix animated series, dude. I'm so excited.
No monster's gonna get you when I'm here. Then a real monster showed up.
Ooh, dude, look at this.
We have to find her.
The world's growing smaller every day. Up there on the surface, the topsiders are leaving the Undercity further behind.
I believe I've discovered something incredible. A way to harness magic through science.
You don't understand what's at stake.
Power doesn't come to those who are born strongest. It comes to those who will do anything to achieve it.
I really said it.
Imagining yourself a hero, then what are you waiting for?
Oh my god. Default.
More lives may be lost. The Undercity cannot be controlled.
Hey, Jesus.
Nice. Then we have to go in by force.
What have you done with my sister?
I'll give her your regards.
The cycle of violence will never stop. She's too far gone. I have to try.
You've got a good heart. Don't ever lose it. Protect the family.
This gives me shields, dude.
Still, sisters. Nothing is ever going to change that.
Oh, that's nice, dude. League of Legends Arcane. Oh, that's so cool. Only on Netflix. Dude, I am so excited for this. I really... let me quickly run this down just a little bit. First of all, who the hell is this? Who is this off-budget villain-looking asshole? Like, what? My man got burnt by... My man, go out to the sun. Coming from me, who looks paler than this guy right here. Alright, let's see here. So far, this looks really interesting, actually. Also, this one... Yeah, right here. Wait, right here. Hold on. I think this woman right here, this girl, looks really... looks very... Where have I seen her? Somewhere. Is that the girl from... Oh god, what is it? Wait. Isn't that the girl from one of the League of Legends animation that I watched? Oh god, what is it? Which one is it? Is it before? No, it's not Before Dawn. Oh my god, it's one with the king, with the fallen king or whatever it was called. The Dark King. I'm gonna have to see if I can find it. Oh my god, what was... Yeah, that's a champion's call. Ruined, yeah, there's the Ruined King. Ruined King, that son of a bitch. Where is it? Yeah, Runiation, is that her? Wait, hold on. Is this the same person? Nah, it must be different person, right? These must be different people. There's no way. Are they the same person? Or is this like the queen of is this the queen and this is her daughter? I wonder actually if there's a connection between this. I mean, I love the plot they're going for in Arcane. I see what they're doing, but like, I want to know more. I want to see an animated series with just about the Ruined King himself. Where's yeah, here he is. Look at this dude. I thought the older guy was pale. This guy haven't seen the sun in decades. I mean, he's the Ruined King. I'm pretty sure he's kind of dead, but at the same time, he's alive. And I don't know what the heck this crown is doing to him. Looks like the Ender Crown from Arrowcraft. Alright, that's gonna be the end of this video right here. I'm very excited for League of Legends Arcane. Thanks guys so much for watching this video. Be sure to go down below and check out my latest video of my big announcement. I hope you guys will enjoy that video. And also go down below to check out my good old friend Clay's Clay on Twitch and support his content on Twitch. Thanks guys for watching this video. Like, subscribe as always, and I see you in the next video. Take care. Peace.